people have been in this area for approximately 10,000 years. My name is Catherine Brown, and I'm an archaeologist with the Toronto and Region Conservation Authority. The Conservation Authority, mostly what they do are environmental assessments and erosion control projects and things like that. But we do have the small archaeology department in order to do assessments on our own land within the GTA. So we find examples of hunting tools, woodworking as well. We've got fishing after a while, farming came in. So this area from the south, so people settled into villages and were there for approximately 30-ish years living in these villages. I think this is a pretty cool event. I know it was the first one that they've done kind of in this area, so I think it went well. We always try to come out to these types of events, well, public events, in order to help educate and kind of let people know about the history of this area, and it was nice to be able to do this for a more kind of Indigenous and Métis audience. I know TRCA is looking to be involved with the Métis and Indigenous communities as much as we can. And so this was an exciting opportunity for us, and I'm sure we will be back if asked.
Try and learn something new every day. That's my philosophy. I'm a Métis and I hunt, trap and fish and try and continue and carry on the traditions of our family and our forefathers.